How are you all doing? Mark here from Lawn Stripes and Hedges. So I'm going to give you three tips that you need to make sure that you are implementing when installing porcelain into your garden. Number one, primer slurry. Always make sure that you paint the back of all of your slabs with a slurry. This is to make sure you get the correct bond and you won't get any issues in the future with them coming loose. And number two is the correct fall. Now, we recommend laying porcelain on a 1-in-60 fall, so 1 centimeter in 60 centimeters. This is to make sure you don't have any water sitting on the surface. And number three is always make sure that you purchase R-rated porcelain. This means anti-slip. R means the ramp test, and the number that you need to make sure you pick between is 9 and 13. We always find an R-rated 11 is perfect for us. I hope these tips help, and if you do have any other questions, let us know in the comments and I'll answer as many as possible. Speak to you all soon.